sounds good if you can't rap me. much. Welcome to Yard Man Studio. We're gonna do this song about this young girl from New York, you know.
Don't let me stop.
you're an extremely patient. I mean, I love you and all that, but hang on a minute. I know you want to leave me and you want to, you know, you refuse to let me go. You have to get the tempo and everything.
Shine at her feet, where I'm from. Thank you.
Keith's gonna say happy.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go. Come on, shake it down, chip it easy. Coming on, you young girls and the old man. All the old men that brought the young girls here say, aye, aye. We'll be right back. under you. You're right, Alex, can you hear him? Can you hear at the back? Can you hear at the back? We're very pleased. Because if you couldn't, there's nothing we could do about it. Thank you very much indeed. You're very kind to visitors from far offshore. We'd like to do now one number called It's Only Rock and Roll, but I Like It.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, New York. Oh, mate, I'll tell you something. Without me flattering, you're the best part of the earth, okay? Take it away, yeah, it's alright. Watch out with the cherry bombs, lads. We had two girls' arses got burned off the cherry bombs last night, so don't throw cherry bombs at girls' arses, okay?
Are you gonna fuck them? Fuck them!
A lot of trouble with girls' arses. Really, it's really... I come an art breaker. Come on, Keith. Oh, I think, I'll tell you now that who's playing with us tonight on the keyboards and the piano and Billy Preston. Guitar, Ron Wood. Ollie Brown on percussion, isn't he beautiful? And who's on the drums is Charlie Watts. And on the bass, Bill Wyman. And on the Keith Richards on the vocals.
Thank you. Yeah.
come on, we'll get there about another day.
No!
Does anyone like reggae music? I mean, do you really like it? Because, you know, if you do, when we do some, you know, if you don't like it, we won't do it. Well, because Keith might do this song that we do, which we like to do, you know. We'll do it for you if you want, you know. It's kind of like sort of laid down, laid back and everything. It's pretty nice, you know, if we go together. So we don't know how to end it, you know, so just forgive the ending part. You can end it yourself.
Don't believe I know.
trying it. I never want to let you down. I never let you well alone. You say, love me, my love. Let me see you lightly. Thank you. door. Thank you. That's good. We'll enjoy ourselves. Do that so often, you know. It's just so sweet to us, you know. I mean, it's so.
Right.
programs. Popcorn. Programs, t-shirts. Sad songs is all I know. Why do I blame on the sad, sad songs? Sad songs. The things that you ask for about them for you. Thank you. We're going to get a bit of pressure. We're going to sing two songs now. And what are you going to do, boy?
That's life, you got to deal with it.
You got to deal with it, boy?
Deal with it, boy.
Deal with it, boy.
To entertain people. If the people want to be entertained, do you want to be entertained? Well, talk back to me. Talk back to me. Thank you.
Thank you. Madison.
Gotta save that.
Thank you. Yeah.